Hi everybody, this is Zigo. We are going to play some Skyrim. We are finally back to a extent of playing this now, as I was playing other games, and so far we are back. And I think I know where we are at on this one. We have so much loot on us, we did not do nothing with it. We're gonna sell, we're gonna get to a point, and we're gonna continue with it. So, let's all jump on. There we go. I'm gonna drink some coffee in a pink cup. Alright, now we got something with a dawn guard over there towards the fact of the vampire hunters. We are going to sell my stuff.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
And so
looking
far, I get
to protect yourself
smithing.
Or deal some damage.
Kind of want to get that smithing up. And so far, sell some stuff. All of the bone arrows. This one too, because we already got a better one. Get our experience up by selling all this stuff. We don't really need them. Sell that axe, keep the sword. All of these we don't want. Three shields, nah. This, yeah, we'll keep that. I'm trying to think of like selling it or keeping it. The ideal of that is a thing that I'm thinking. I'm thinking about selling that, but I don't know. Yeah, because last time I couldn't find the dog again, and I think it died. Or it disappeared, and it's basically gone.
Alright.
I want
whatever
to
you
buy
need.
Things.
Buy just looking to protect yourself, or deal some damage.
Actually, what armor do you have? I wonder. Special. What about weapon? Is it any better weapons that I have on you than me? Okay, nothing. So I'll just buy. Really? No steel? That sucks. He had no steel. I'm disappointed. Oh well, he should have had steel. I was hoping for him to have steel me coming down.
Divine smile on you, friend.
Oh, hey.
Are you feeling sick?
Wait, you can follow me to be my teammate? Wait, that's an option. Oh wait, no, I remembered that was actually is an option.
Farewell.
Farewell.
Thank you so much for taking care of those thieves. The Riverwood trader is back to the way. Trinkets, odds and ends,
I know,
that sort of thing.
You multiple times on that one. Let's see what you got. Wow. Jack squat of nothing. Alright. I'll just sell you my stuff. I don't want it. I don't want it. I'm trying to find 100% one on that one. I'm still thinking about selling that. I don't even know. Food-wise, ingredient-wise, book-wise. This gem. Okay, cool. Please have some good potions. I would like to take your. Really? I come back to town and you don't have nothing? You should have had something coming back.
It means so much to us to have the claw back where it belongs. Thank you. It's a fine day with you around.
Cool. Yeah, but I'm very confused. They should have had something.
Lucan, I was thinking we should have a grand sale. Lower the prices by half, maybe get some jugglers. We could lots of new customers.
A sale? To attract new customers? Camilla, everyone in Riverwood already shops here. There are no more customers.
Hmm. Well, maybe we could go on some sort of trip, take the wares on the road, get some new customers.
That's really not at the top of my list, no. Please, Camilla, I need you to focus.
I know, my head's in the clouds again. Just forget I said anything.
She has a good point. Maybe you make more money
you
that
and me,
way.
The Riverwood Trader is everything you need in a... Oh, a bit of this,
her
a bit of that.
Ideas would actually maybe work. Who knows? A hat. What else did I just pick up with that in here? No book. Mm-hmm. Weapon? Food maybe was it? Why did they do that? Mm.
Mm-hmm. Whatever you need.
I gotta check something.
Take a look.
He has every other part of the ore, but he does not have steel. I wish he had steel. Oh well. I guess I'll take that. That's expensive. Sure. Whatever.
Until next time.
I will get to a point with that. In a later date, but I need to go get my iron and I'm gonna smith a little. Not smith, make some weapons just to get my stats up. Alright, so one of those, all of those. I don't know why that was in there. Knowing that the fact there were some, but I didn't know it was that much in here that was supposed to be in the other crate. Huh. Like, more in here from the... Oh my god, there it is. Steel... Okay. That's a thing. Ore, and basically it's a good thing getting to a point with that is later. Please, let me do this. Okay. Iron stuff. Whew. Let's see. What is the greatest weapon that I ever can make? It doesn't take too much. Make a bunch of iron axes and a dagger. Cool. I leveled up. I don't have any steel on me, so I can't really make a lot of different things. Alright. Leather and leather, not what I want to make. Let's make some leather armor. Yeah. I think the best option is this one. Leather. Cobalt. Okay. Cool. Level 30. That's good. Let's do health. Yeah, might. Alright. Now, what I've noticed, I think the right side is the heavy armor, and the left side is the... yeah, it's light armor. So we're gonna go with heavy. Heavy. We're gonna go with heavy. Now, this is some epic armor. I need firewood. Strap, iron. Really? You need iron and steel? Okay. How is good is the sword? Let me see the sword. Ooh, look at that. That looks cool. I kinda like looking at that one. What's the armor look like on this? Actually, the armor on this is actually not bad. It looks good. The helmet I just get thrown off like this. It's like a gladiator kind of thing. It is a better shield. What's the sword look like? Oh, okay. Not my kind of key to work with, but you know, yeah, it's some cool features. The armor. Oh wow, this one's actually better than the other one. But it doesn't even fit more. Oh, okay. Well, in the meantime, I will come back and make that. Cool. And I'm gonna go talk to him. So.
Take what you need, my friend. Within reason, looking to protect yourself or deal some damage.
Weapons, dagger, EX. Here, armor, helmet, backpack. Making that money. Anything else in my inventory?
Until next time.
Alright. Now, I'm trying to remember in the other video that I was explaining that I was going to, get to a point of the main quest. I think that's what I said last time, but I don't remember. I gotta look at the video. So, what I'm gonna do is, I feel like I want to level up some more, because I feel very weak. And when it comes down to it... I need to check my difficulty. Okay, I am on hard. I had on master last time, because I could do that outside, but when it comes down to going in dungeons that I remembered, I gotta put that on, not even hard. Hard is one thing, but I can do it, but, oh, it's pretty dangerous. Even on hard in dungeons, they're kind of like here and there kind of thing. I do know that, but I can do hard. Expert? Nah. I gotta level up more, and I gotta get my, armor up. That's the one thing I need to do. So what I'm going to do is, I did say I was going to fast travel on most parts, but I kind of feel like this is an option because I might actually find an event. Don't know if I am or not, but there's sometimes things on the road that I can get to. And it's a lot of fun. You know, look around, do this, do that, see what the world's like. And also, the game's so beautiful, it's hard not to take it all in. Dude, this game is just, like, even vanilla version, everything looks good. Seriously, everything looks good in here. And the water. Dude, how high death can you ever get in this game towards the crazy high you look at it? I literally gotta say how good this game can be. The more you play it, the more you realize it. It's really good. All you can say is wow. Gotta be careful on my stamina. I see that. What's up here? Any ore to mine? No? But it does look like a place to mine ore. Weird. Is there a place to mine ore over here? Nope, just where that bee thing is, so basically, cool thing, my stamina actually regenerates a little bit quicker when you stop moving. Just for a second, so that's always a plus. I'm gonna say, because you never know when you face off, oh, whoops. I forgot to put this on, oh, no, it's on Master. Never mind. Get out. What? A mace. What? Is that one thing about him? I'll see you, Fox. Kill it is the problem. Haha! Yeah! Snapey Snapey. I got you, Fox. I actually got him this time. Wow. For some reason, I've been playing another game and I literally got good with the bow now. I say that and then I'm gonna jinx myself. I can't shoot nothing. Oh my god, like literally I've been playing a game with a bow and arrow and I'm literally got so well in the game in that one. It's basically scum, the game. And literally, I got really good at the thing. Hot the what? Why are you attacking? What did I do to you? What do I deserve? I don't even deserve to have this. And these are actually very hard enemies. And there's too many of them. I didn't ask for this. Me out of the blue. And I got that kill with the fox too. Is it still there? Oh, it is. I'm surprised why the elves attacked me for no reason. What did I do to you? Deserve this. Yeah, let's see if I can do this again. Did it die? Oh, I killed it. Oh, yeah, I'm on hard. Eh. Making sure I saved. Yeah, this was kind of bold. Damn you. Okay, yeah, this is something else.
You see, Elvin Supreme teaches the only truth.
Yeah, that's an event that I was kind of something. Okay. Let's try a different tactic. Fire. Because I don't even have potions.